go. So I'm Professor Mike Hazelton from the University of Newcastle in Australia, where I'm Professor of Mental Health Nursing, and I had the good fortune of doing one of the keynote addresses at this Worldwide Nursing Conference. We're getting close to the end of day one. It's been a great conference. I very much enjoyed the last session that I got to chair, where we heard from speakers from probably five different countries talking about a range of very important topics to do with nursing and healthcare. This is certainly a conference I would recommend to anyone. If you want to hear what your colleagues from around the world are doing in terms of research, clinical practice development, this is a very good conference to come to, because that's largely what it's focusing on.